YouTube, it's Beastry Gaming Scotland here, and welcome back to another Last of Us video. Hope you guys are well and gaming lots. So I'd like to first of all apologise, my game corrupted and I've lost a lot of footage from the last part to this one. I can only apologise for that, but I'm sure you've played the game and you know what happens. And now I'm getting absolutely massacred. So we're into part number 42. So let's see if we can try and do this stealthily. I'm just gonna run like my life depends on it. I'm just gonna run. Oh shit. Oh crap. Just make a run for it. I'm making a run for it. I'm running! Oh god! Oh god! That was bad. I'm just gonna run.
Where do I go?
Oof. Look at that, an inch of health. And I've got absolutely no health. Look at that. That is absolutely crazy. Oh my god. I don't know how the hell we survived that. I genuinely don't. So we appear to be in a kitchen. As much health on us as possible. Quite dark. Oh no, don't tell me we have to do this.
How did you do it?
It's alright.
Sorry if it's a bit dark.
Nowhere to go! You want out?
No one gets
infected by
the
stay alive.
What
is it? I'll admit. Had me back there. Oh no.
Hello, Ellie.
There.
What a creepy thought.
That a girl.
Run.
Whoops. I see you.
I take it I'm going to try and creep up on them or something.
Comfort in knowing it.
Oh, fuck.
There you are, Ellie. There.
Oh my god.
You're not
in. I don't think. Oh my god. That's brutal. Here comes Mr. Pongo. I actually think he won't come in here. I don't know if he'll come in here or not. How did he die?
So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith.
Two or three more hits and he should be ours. Holy cow.
You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around.
I heard that.
You give up now. Promise to be quick. Promise.
Yeah, go for
whoops.
It.
That's a good strategy. Just keep going round that table.
You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. I see you!
Ooh. That is gruesome. That is gruesome.
You know, you keep surprising me. That a girl.
Oh my god, man.
You know, you keep surprising me. Shame you wouldn't come around. Oops. You give up now. I promise to be quick. I promise.
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
Okay then. Don't say I didn't give you a chance. You know, I love how you think that you're better than this. Better than us. But you're not.
Ah, you crazy fuck.
It didn't have to be this way, you know. Oh, no. You brought this on yourself. You did.
I think we've got quite a good strategy here. Doesn't have a clue who we are.
I Careful now. Dare you.
This is brutal.
You know, you keep surprising me.
Hello, Ellie. Whoops. Oops.
Careful now. Shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. You give up now and promise to be quick. Promise.
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
Oh no. Okay then. Say I didn't give you a chance. You know, I heard that.
Oh, you crazy fuck.
I see you. There you are,
Ellie. Getting beyond a joke. I know what I need to do.
You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. Oh, no.
Oh my god! Evil fucking David prick. Where is this dude?